Morning class, how are you? I hope you all are fine and taking good care of yourself. Today we are going to start new chapter, chapter number 2, HCF and LCM. Let's see what is HCF and LCM. HCF stands for highest common factor. Students, what are factors? A number which divides another number completely without leaving any remainder is called its factor. For example, factor of 12 are 1, 2, 4, 6, and 12. And let's see another factor. Factor of 8 is 1, 2, 4, and 8. Okay, students. I have told you what are factors which divides a number completely without leaving a remainder. Okay, you can see that I have written the factor of 12 on the basis of tables in which they occur. For example, 12 occur in 1, 2, 4, 6 and 12. When we divide 12 by 2, 4, 6 or 8, they will completely divide it. No remainder will be remaining. And same case with 8. When we divide 8 with 1, 2, 4 or 8, it will these number completely divide 8 without any remainder, because 8 occur in these tables. Now, what is highest common factor? For that, first of all, we have to find out the common factor. You can see here. Here, common factor means factors which are both common in these two numbers. You can see that 1 and 1, 2 and 4 are common in 12 and 8 factor. So highest among these factor is 8. It's 4. So we can say that HCF of 12 and 8 is 4. It shows the highest table, the greatest table in which both given numbers occur, right? 12 and 8 occur in 4 combinedly, right? After that, they are in 5, 6 or in other table, they will not occur combinedly. These both does not occur combinedly. So highest table or highest factor in which 12 and 8 occur is 4. So that's why highest common factor of the given number is 4. Now talk about LCM. LCM stands for least common multiple. Here we will talk about multiple. Multiple, when we divide a certain number by a natural number, the product or answer occur is called multiple of that number. For example, the multiple of 6 will be, when we talk about multiple, we talk about tables, because multiple is a number when a number is divided by a certain number. For example, when 6 is multiplied by a certain number, say 2, the product appear or occur like 12 is called multiple of that number. So we can see that multiple of 6 are 6, 12, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, then 48, 54, 60. You can see that this is 6 table. And multiple of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, and 60 and 72. So, first of all, we will see common multiples. Common multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60. So, least or lowest common multiple is 12. So, its LCM. So, LCM, lowest or least common multiple of 12 and 6 will be 12. Right? HCF is highest common factor and LCM is least common multiple. Next, we will talk about rules of test of divisibility in the next video. If you have any problem regarding these two terms, you can ask in the comment box. Allah Hafiz.